Welcome back to my channel for some more, whatever the heck I'm gonna name this, because I'm recording this right after the last part, so I still don't actually know what I want to name this yet. Sure, there's nowhere really for us to hang out, but you know, it's fine. Complain about rain. Ask about day. Whine about unfair life. Yes, please do that. You're starting to feel the effects of not having a home now, huh? Let's see here. What is this? Talk like a pirate day. Add holiday. Independence Partay. Spelled like that. I guess none of those. Yeah, day off. So fireworks and water fun. Party spirit. Barbecue. And drinking. Woohoo! Probably, honestly, should... let her go to somewhere. I think that will have her get a vanilla parfait. Not really skipping school, just going in really late. Actually, no. We are going to skip school today. Wow, it is hot today. Ooh, nice. Oh, it's 14 apiece. I like this. Alright, you go to school. Oh my gosh, she has a thing. Let's have her order some french fries. Ooh. We already have bluebells. Ah. Well, tomorrow is Independence Day, so might as well get a sprinkler and play in it. Use the head. What? Interesting. I feel like this is something that my little sister would do. ate a hot dog in the rain. Actually, not even just the rain, in a thunderstorm. On a picnic bench. Because it's food. Okay. Oh, well, this came on. All by itself. Let's actually invite her over and invite her over. Get it, girl. Let's have her get some lemonade. Oh, wow. Was literally coming over to buy something. Like I'm here. Wow, cool. Knock on door. Look at how nice our house looks across the street. Hi, how are you guys doing? You guys live in such a small house. Oh my goodness. There's like nothing to do in their house other than either read or watch TV on this tiny little TV. Oh, okay, we're gonna toast. Cool. I like how that came out of nowhere. She stinks. Might use their shower. I mean, what? This is inappropriate. Please stop. Take a shower again. It's fine. Oh, look, she's back. Take a shower again. Okay, enough is enough. I'm going to have to ask you to leave now. Take a shower. Don't leave. Stop trying to kick me out of your house. I'm just trying to take a shower. Ha. Wait. Okay, now go home. Stop fishing. Come over here. Sell that stuff. Nice. $82. $8. Okay. Go around and collect stuff again. Alright, how much are our bills? $69. Let's have you go fishing. Lethal heat pump. Okay. Well, I mean, I guess they technically are in cool clothing, but okay. Ooh! Oh, we're gonna sell this. We're not gonna do the school project. I'm not gonna sell those fishes either. Oh my gosh, I can't believe that we have like a slightly bigger room now, and we were able to buy this thing. Oh yeah, and a fridge. Alright, well I think that's actually where I'm gonna go ahead and leave this part, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!